when I drove this thing in Johnson Valley, the first thing I noticed was how stable it felt. The thing is extremely fast, ballistically fast, but it feels like you can't hardly get the thing out of control. It goes just exactly where you point the steering wheel, and it gives you hardly any feedback. So it has like a real rally car kind of feel to it. It feels like it's extremely well maintained and under control at high speeds.